episode of 60 Seconds. My name is Sofia Alanis.
And I'm Charlie Strohmeyer.
Once again, we are reporting live from Kenmont, Montessori School. Today is the last day our students will be performing for this year's Extravaganza.
So today, we decided to interview one of America's most beloved rock stars.
Let's go! And today we have Braulio Andalon taking on the role of Elvis.
So, Braulio, what techniques did you use to help prepare for this role?
Well, personally, it's just the knowing of what Elvis did on stage. Like in the 50s, he used to dance on the stage. But in the 70s and 60s, things kind of changed. He did poses. And I've just been studying on those poses. And so basically, it's just the common knowledge I know of Elvis.
That's amazing.
Is there a specific tool you use to practice Elvis's poses?
Yeah, actually, I've just been practicing his poses in front of a mirror for 70 hours.
Wow.
You are beautiful, no matter what they say. Words can't bring you down.
Would you mind showing us some dance moves you've learned?
Yeah, no problem.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You're crying all the time.
Well, thank you so much for your time, Braulio.
No problem.
That was so much fun.
Yeah, it was. Thank you so much for joining us on this episode of 60 Seconds.
Good luck to all of Kenmont's actors and singers on their last performance.
I'm Sofia Lanis.
And I'm Charlie Strohmeyer.
Catch us on the next episode of
60 Seconds.